my rundown of the new games of October 14th through 19th by me, Mike Drucker. If I were a video game system, I'd be the Virtual Boy because I make people's eyes hurt, sad cry. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Still not GoldenEye. Sorry. But if you've ever wanted to play a James Bond game where you don't get to be the guy from Mrs. Doubtfire, now's your chance. Shrug. Adele.
I'm so sorry. So tired. They said that it had time travel, but it's like a mean joke on fat people. Oh my god.
Oh. Hey! For the low, low, kind of high price of $40, you can have two of the greatest games ever made and one flashlight simulator. Do you like driving and zombies and high definition graphics? Well, good, because that's every video game ever made. And here's another one. It's Zombie Driver HD. You ain't getting me, Zumba. You look fun, you got a pretty girl on the cover, but you ain't fun. Nope. And that's the new games of October 14th through 19th. IGN.com, where every game is game of the year and needs improvement.